P8, you're currently 2.0 seconds off the pace.
Okay, we're slow, but we can catch up in the race.
That's the end of the session. 8th place.
Oh yeah, beautiful car. Beautiful, beautiful car. 10 laps, 1 joker. I think we're in last place. Sound seems pretty low, I'm not sure why.
The air temp is 26 Celsius, 10 laps. Let's make them count. Okay, let's try to avoid the turn on clusterfuck. Green, green, green.
I only had a black flag for jumping this turn. Saw that happening.
Left side, clear left.
What am I supposed to do? Oh my...
Navarro is left side, clear left side.
Oh my god, I just passed like the whole field. Left. What is going on?
Good start, mate.
Crazy, what a start. Oh, I don't have my mirrors on. I just realized.
B4, this is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits.
You don't need mirrors in rallycross. Oh my god, I need to turn right and then left. Don't do that. I need mirrors.
The leader's just done a 36.5. The car ahead has just done a 35.8.
That was fast.
Fastest lap of the race.
Oh, that was a lot of air time. Nope. No. Oh, you idiot. Stop flipping.
That looks painful.
I can't believe I survived that. Wow.
The leader has just done a 35.2. The gap in front has increased to 8.1 seconds. The gap to Miller behind is increasing. It's now 4.0. You'll need to give back the time gained. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay.
Oh shit. Oh, I yeeted it out of him. That was great. Oh, we're gonna be start coming up onto lappers. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Your last lap time was a 36.7. Sector 3 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Okay, you missed the turn completely, don't touch me.
You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 6.7 seconds.
Oh, I think I would have gotten third place if I didn't roll my car.
Laps left.
No! Fuck, you idiot! Oh no! That's the end of my race! Roll over!
You need to push if we're gonna hold this position.
Oh, come on, my goal! Oh, I lost the position. Oh my god, it actually flipped over. I can't believe that happened. I can't believe that happened. That's so annoying.
Good race, Andrew.
Oh, I'm gonna lose the two places behind me because I cut the course. Perfect.
Sixth place. Well done, mate. Good finish.
No, only six. Sign up for the next one. That was fun. Next one's in 10 minutes.
spectator area around the track right now. Remain behind the safety gate barriers at all times. So the spectator area around the circuit is now open.
The leader has just done a 44.0. Sector one time is good.
This is such a fun car to drive because it's so easy to handle.
Your sector two time is quick. V2. Sector three time is quick. The leader has just done a 37.6. Sector one is quick. Time is fast.
Oh.
The leader's just done a 36.9. We need to slow down and give back some time. The guy behind has just done a 39.0. Just done a 36.4. P2. Now 0.1 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. The leader has just done a 35.0.
I got so much airtime here. I gotta see that. That was crazy.
The guy behind has just done a 38.3.
Holy shit! Oh, I've never got that high in this car before. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh my god. That felt so high up. I got so much speed coming out of that corner. Oh, that's incredible. Oh no, I screwed up. Hey, how come my paint didn't load? Was perfect. My timing of the brake was perfect too. Couldn't it get better than that? Haha, sick. That's where it's at, boys. Holy shit, so cool. Race is when? Race is in 2 minutes. How come my livery won't load? Trading paints, maybe I can force it to reload. Or maybe the liveries are broken because it's a new car. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Okay. Oh, there we go. I clicked redownload paints and it worked. That bounce. Oh.
The guy behind has just done a 37.7.
Oh my god, look at that. His suspension just get crushed.
Text message.
You got what?
A really weird text message.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. temps increasing. It's now 42 Celsius. Leader's just done a 36.2. P3, you're currently 0.7 off the pace. That lap was a 36.9.
Nice one, Michael.
That's the end of the session. You're on pole. Well done.
Alright, let's win this race. Without mirrors.
The track temp is 43 Celsius. 10 laps. Okay mate, get ready. Go! Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Don't turn me, you fucking idiot.
That was a big one. Are you okay?
Holy. I think I just...
It goes quicker when it's on its wheels, mate. Shitty start. But don't panic. There's time to recover.
There's no way this is still drivable. Nope. No way. Well, for someone who is going to win the race, or at least come second. Oh, what the fuck happened?
The leader has just done a 37.2.
Yo, fuck you, number 8. Jesus Christ. Holy shit.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 41 Celsius.
Why was my car doing that?
The leader's just done a 36.2. Don't rush. Get it running. Get it back in the race. The leader has just done a 36.0.
I can't use my fast repair.
Fastest lap for Peters, 35.9.
I don't think there is a box here. Even use a fast repair.
Blue flag.
No box. It's too bad. It's a good thing the race was official and he kicked my ass.
Thank you. Watch your oil temperature, it's pretty high.